Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today the topic which we are going to discuss is about shape of S and P orbitals, shape of orbitals or shape of subshell. Shape of orbitals. Number one, S orbital. S has spherical shape. The shape of S is spherical, in which electron is revolve around the nucleus in electronic cloud model. The three dimension structure. So I will have to draw the X, Y and Z axis. X, Y and Z axis. It is a P orbital, is a S orbital in which electron revolve around the nucleus in electronic cloud model, and it is the structure of S orbital. Now we are going to move towards P orbital. Second, P is a petal like structure in which we have three P orbitals, PX, PY and PZ. PZ orbital and it is PX orbital and it is PY orbital. These are the structure of orbitals, S orbitals and P orbitals. P has three orbitals, PX, PY and PZ. So you can combine all three P orbitals to form PY, PX and PZ structure in the same way. But it is difficult to understand when you have combined all the three P orbitals in separately. You can easily understand PX having follow P axis, PX axis, PY follow Y axis and PZ follow Z axis. It means that you can easily draw the shape of orbitals which are related with S and P orbitals. Hope you can easily draw or you can easily understand the S and P orbital structure or shape. If you have any query regarding understanding the S and P orbital or shape of orbitals, so you can directly comment or message me. Otherwise, inshallah, in the next class, we will discuss about the other structure. Till then, apne khayal rakhein. Fi amanallah. Allah Hafiz.